The content on this channel has been created for adults. If you're not at least 13 years of age or older, then please do not watch this content. Sorry, dude. Come back when you're 13. What's up, family? Welcome back to another vlog. It's your homie, Faith Chase, aka CrossFX, aka Chosen Effect, back on the deck, getting ready to wrap the set. And don't you forget, guys, you guys told me you wanted to hear freaking Queen Dragon Attack. And, well, here we are. We're with the Dragon Attack. I was going to do the live version first, but like I kind of like the thought process around doing the studio version first if possible and then hearing the live version. So, you know, you can see the differences and all that kind of stuff. Plus, I think at some stage, we are going to start from like the very first Queen song, I think, in the first album and kind of work our way, you know, as we start progressing here, you know, because yeah, they've got so many great songs, such a huge body of work, and I just don't want to miss anything. And I feel like if I keep jumping around like this, I'm gonna miss things, but I'm sure you guys will remind me, so you, I don't think I'll miss it for long. You guys will let me know in the comments what I've missed. But look, we've got a lot of material, and that kind of keeps it structured a bit, and I think it makes it fun, doesn't it? Plus, we have this little thing now called the Queen Show, where you guys, if you don't know, you're going to leave your comments like you do, give me some back information like you do, tell me some little rumors, secret stories, and all that stuff about the particular song in question, and you know, about Queen, whatever you want to talk about. And then on the Queen Show, we're going to talk about it, and we're going to freaking have a podcast out of it. And it's a live streaming, well, not live stream, but you know, I stream it live, I premiere it live, and then I talk during the premiere with you guys about it. It's a fun interactive thing. We've already done one of them, so if you want to know what it's like, go and check the video out. We just did it on Bicycle Race. So by the way, some of you guys are going, oh, you didn't put the song in Bicycle Race. Where's the reaction? I missed the reaction. No, the reaction was the day before. So that reaction is there, guys. Go check it out, Bicycle Race, the day before. And then after that, I do the Queen Show, and we kind of like an after show on the song. Like, I keep using this example, but it's like The Walking Dead, and then when they have The Walking Dead after show thing where they talk about the episode, that kind of thing. You know, it's a great thing. It's cool. It's a great way for all of us to come together, interact. We had such a great time. Shout out to all of you guys. I love you so much. Now that all that's out of the way, by the way, I have had someone ask me about Patreon. Yes, guys, I have set up a Patreon. The link is in the description. And yeah, go there and get some special rewards that I've made for you guys. And everything that I'm trying to get from my Patreon, the merch, all these different things I'm putting towards the movie that we're doing as well, that's happening. And it's an exciting time to be a Queen fan, if you ask me. I don't know. Anyway, it's a lot going on. So guys, yeah, this is, to me, I'm gonna claim this is the Queen's reaction channel for the moment, which is gonna probably be like a year, probably at least, to get through all this material. Probably even then some, I don't know. Depends how many double headers I throw in the mix as well, but it's gonna be a long journey. So anyways, let's keep at it. Guys, yeah, without further ado, let's get into this for me and for you. This is Queen Dragon Attack. I can only find a lyric video. Guess they didn't make a music video for this one, so we're gonna do the lyric video, which will be refreshing to see what the lyrics were at the time of the actual song, which, by the way, I did a video about what reaction videos are to me and my process. Check that out, that dropped before this. All right, let's get it. Quickly, I was just gonna say that rain is really coming down hard now. Can y'all hear it? It's been like this for days now, just really this huge burst of rain. That's crazy, man. All right, let's keep going. Hopefully y'all can hear this clearly without too much rain. Wow! I was telling in the comments there, I was like, I better learn how to swim, I think, a bit better if all this rain. Yeah, let's keep going. Woo! Okay! Yo! Lately, like, this is a different vibe, man. Okay, this is cool. Queen keeps surprising me, man. They are just surprising me like nuts. Every time I hear Queen, I just fall more and more in love with them. Oh Queen, you guys are freaking the true goats of the freaking rock game, no doubt about it. Not even just the rock game, the music game. Let's go, Queen. Let's keep it going, guys. Gosh, this is interesting, man, because I was saying about Led Zeppelin on a couple of my reactions, probably, you know, how Led Zeppelin's got that kind of, they got funky vibe mixed with, a folk thing happening, like this bluesy kind of thing happening mixed with the rock, you know what I'm saying? And now I hear a song by Queen that also kind of has that same freaking energy about it, you know, that same kind of attitude, that same kind of freaking flow about it. And it's quite interesting to me because, you know, when we did Another One Bites the Dust, I thought that was just kind of like boom, 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 like that just so freaking funky R&B bluesy kind of feel to it, you know what I mean? Like, now this song here, you've got that freaking another just boom, just that feel, man. So I can again see how Freddie has that influence from the Led Zeppelin, Robert Plant kind of influence that he, you know, like he says, I can totally feel how, you know, you can feel, it's amazing. This is why they're the two best bands. Like, to me, now that I've been listening to these, you know, I haven't heard everybody, and I'll probably keep saying everyone is the greatest, but definitely Queen, Led Zeppelin, I said Queen's my first favorite. Led Zeppelin's a close freaking two, you know, and this is why, man. Like, they vibe out. They take you someplace magical with the music, and they're not afraid to express it through multiple ways, you know what I'm saying? Oh, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Let's save the extra talking about the freaking music in the freaking Queen show. Let's go. All right. yo, man. I had to let that guitar solo keep playing. Hopefully, this doesn't get blocked as a result, because every time I have big gaps like that, yeah, things like that seem to happen. Let's hope, fingers crossed, but yo, come on, man, Queen. This is why so many of us freaking have fallen in love with you. Because you are freaking musical geniuses creating masterpieces with each and every song that you drop. Oh my gosh. Queen, let's keep going. Oh my gosh, I love Queen. Let's keep going. They love throwing in those freaking gospel freaking moments. That beautiful unison choir thing they do so freaking well. It's always there somewhere. It's just waiting. They're like, let's go ahead and give them a little bit of that there. Boom, boom, they hit it with that. Let's give them a little bit more of that. Boom, pow, boom. Oh, I love it, man. Oh my gosh, Queen, man. They're the ones doing the dragon attacks, man, with the freaking vocal, freaking dragon attack on you, freaking times 12 experience on you. Pow. Pow! Pow! Come on, Queen. Come on, Queen. Come on, Queen. Let's keep going, man. Oh my gosh. Wanted to vibe. I was so close to dancing. So close. I mean, I kind of was dancing in my chair here, but I mean, over there on the imaginary freaking dance floor, right there. I was that close, guys. One of these days, I'm gonna get over there. I'm just gonna let go. And it's gonna be fun. Maybe for a live stream. We all could dance together. It's not fair though, I don't get to see you guys in your moves, but I might do it. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. That was Queen Dragon Attack. I hope some of you are happy that, you know, I didn't pause as often as I do normally, which there's a method to the madness, number one. Well, that's what I felt at the time, to pause and react to whatever was happening. And also because if I don't, the videos unfortunately usually get blocked or copyright claimed and all these different things, which generally happens anyway. So hey, if it's gonna get copyright claimed, I might as well freaking vibe out to it, you know what I'm saying? As long as it doesn't get blocked, then you know. But hey, anyways, I had a good time with that. That's what I felt. I just felt like vibing out to it. I just felt like that guitar, there was so many freaking long big breaks of just that beautiful freaking mad guitar play. Oh my gosh, this song just was a real, true, freaking just a real vibe, man. So anyways, thanks for rocking out with me today again, guys. I love you, I appreciate you. Remember to reach more to the fullest and keep it off tap. We're out.